Welcome to the channel of the beast. Today, I'm reviewing Sand Sharks. Terror lurks beneath. Yeah, and so does Tremors. Oh, fuck it. Directed by Mark Atkins and stars Corinne Nemec, Brooke Hogan, and Vanessa Evergreen. The film follows Jimmy Green, this dog dick party boy who's throwing the Spring Break Festival of a lifetime. Well, in his tiny little mind anyways. Little do the hundreds of teenage bedwetters know, an underwater earthquake has cracked open a crater beneath the ocean's surface. Damn, this already sounds a little familiar. Like a little-known remake, Piranha. Damn, anyways, this demolition unleashes the first beast to ever swim through sand. And here, I thought Freddy Krueger was the first to do that shit. These cock-licking sharks mercilessly feeds on anything that crosses its path. Hell, even that ugly deformed girl you lost your virginity to. So, no need to worry. Your secret's safe. And it's up to those left on the island to stop the carnage. Cause no one wants a bloody sandbox, if you get what I'm saying. I know that there's not much you can do with the shark genre that hasn't already been done, but fuck, having them burrow like a fucking gopher? Shit! If you want a really good burrowing film, then watch Tremors, or hell, even Ticks, cause those fuckers will burrow their heads up anything, even my mom. But this shit wasn't terrible, and hell, it was actually pretty entertaining. For those out there with ADHD like myself, this should keep your attention for the most part. Yeah, the movie doesn't take itself too serious, and it leans a little more to the comedy. Borrowing scenes and lines from other films while also stealing scriptures from the Holy Bible of shark films, and it rhymes with balls. And thank God for the shitty ass party, cause that's where the death toll rises. Hell, there's about 20 deaths in this anal fucker. Yeah, the body count rose higher than my blood sugar while at Baskin Robbins sampling all 32 flavors. And what did they do? Resurrect Mickey for one last roll? And speaking of rolls, damn, does Brooke Hogan only do shark films? What? This bleached blonde Barbie never leaves the beach? I just wish these fucks would learn one major thing from the godfather of all shark films, and that's fuck this CGI bullshit! That's just one of my main pet peeves. I mean, how else are you gonna make a shark swim through sand? Oh, wait. They did that shit right in the 80s. Like I said earlier, Freddy did that shit along with Children of the Corn. While this fucker did have one of my favorite death scenes, yeah, it's no Jason Burrito or anything, but the beast dug it along with this fucker. Hell, I give this fucker 3 anal borrowed cadavers out of 5. Oh shit, this is one of those that I would actually watch again. Just not right away.